Hey guys, it's Melanie with Century 21 Elite, your favorite realtor, and it's Monday, so we're going to talk numbers and find out what's been happening in the past 7 days in the entire Northwest Louisiana area in our real estate market. But first, I do want to mention that it is Shark Week. I will be sporting a shark shirt every day this week. I love sharks and superheroes. Anyone who knows me knows those two things about me. All right, also, tomorrow's my birthday, so I feel like this is going to be a really good week, and it's no coincidence that Shark Week is my birthday week. I feel it is meant to be. All right, so let's get back to real estate. In the last 7 days, we had 142 homes get newly listed for sale. We had 166 that got offers accepted on them, so those are now our pendings. And we had 125 closings, so those are our solds. Paper signed, keys exchanged, new owners walking in the doors. Right now, in Northwest Louisiana, we have 1,459 properties that are available for sale. That is a decline again. Inventory dropped by about 34 from the previous 7 days, despite the fact that we had 142 properties that got listed for sale. So it is a really good time to sell. If you've had any thoughts of selling, contact me and I'll give you a home evaluation to find out what your home is worth right now in today's hot real estate market. And if you are thinking about buying, of course, interest rates are really low, so it's also a great time to buy. All right, give me a call, 318-422-5745. I'll see you soon.